Hello, everyone. Mr. Rockberry back into an episode of Dishonored 2. A little break in there to steal that book. But anyway, so there's... Can't take the anchor. Okay. I'm sort of didn't miss very much. Anyway, there was a thing right there. I blatantly stole it. Because, yeah, that is what I do. And we have to get back down to the, we have to get into the basement. So let's figure out how we plan to get down there. Remember, there was like a witch down there. So we gotta talk to the shopkeeper again. Yeah, it's very true. Where is everyone? Are we done? We're done with witches forever. I mean, we like ruin all their powers. I mean, poor guy. Ooh, that's. Where's a bone charm nearby? Look up the heart. Yeah, it's below me. Just like that bone charm is. We have to get down somehow. Probably through the elevator. If I had to take a guess, elevator is probably like a pretty good option. Okay, down we go. I mean, did you really think that was gonna stop me? Oh, blood flies. Wonderful. Love those. Big fan. Body. Like liquid nitrogen. Okay. There's you. There's, that's what's one. Okay, you can die. Can't go through that way. It's like, oh, maybe there's like a secret thingy that I can go through. No, it's no, there's not. It's only pain. Okay, there's Mr. Bloodflies number two. There's Bloodflies number three. Oh, I cut that out. Let's see if you can fucking do that. I had some of Anton Sokolov, which we'll get to. KD Archives in the Quartermaster's Office. Well, good thing we have those. Ta-da! Pick up the rune. Start playing the audiograph.
After Delilah fell to the assassin Dowd, her magic was lost, and the coven scattered. I made a new life in Karnaca. Then I heard her whispering from the void, leading me to the Duke, who heard those same whispers. Together we worked to bring Delilah back into the world. Changing the Empire from the home of Aramis Stilton 3 years ago. Across the aisles, all of us who'd been with her at Brigmore and before, we felt the magic return. Others joined. New faces, new blood. Now, Delilah is immortal. Forever. She holds Dunwall, and we've turned to corrupting the oracular order. The overseers take guidance from their prophetic sisters, and soon, influence their dreams and visions.
Okay, so that's what she was trying to do in the first place. Wolfhound. Book. Anyway, we're doing pretty well so far, I think. Boy, I hate that buzzing. Cut that out. Those are like... Oh, it's a turtle. Very cool. Okay, so anyway, we have something over here. Something fun, something adventurous, something interesting. Just got like just assorted sciencey things. Doing biology stuff with biology people. Biology. Okay. Do we have anything like useful in here? Anything of value? Other than this bone charm that I'm slowly like making my way toward. Door is blocked. Right. Okay, you know, I see that. We get in. Oh, we have to get in from outside? Is that what I'm seeing? Oh, we just get out here. We sneak around, we go back in. Ta-da! Rewire tool. Bone charm. Tricky timing. Tricky timing. Enemy grenades take slightly longer to explode. Okay. Okay, anything else in here of value? More Anton Sokolov stuff. Archive key, which we already have. Conservatories tend to stay closed longer. So, like, really, what do we have to do now? So, we have to go to the shopkeeper and we have to go to the main entrance. We have to basically get out. Just basically get out of here. That's it, right? Talk to Megan. Oh, we originally got in by different means, didn't we? We got along the like roof access, so you didn't shut that off at all. And got this way. It looks like. Come on. Oh no, we can't get out that way. Darn. Ooh, a little laggy there. This one of the ones where we can just like take it out on this side. No, we can't. What about the? Okay, you know that's very nice of you, dude. But I got. Oh come on! I should have pulled me up. Alright, I'll walk up the long way. Just another way into the basement. Yeah. Right, we'll go. That's very nice of you. I got places to go. I never explored into this. Maybe some loot over here. Some stuff to steal. No. No. Oh, cash register, obviously. Got a lot of money I'm getting. Okay, that's enough of that. Up we go. Second floor. Must have been over here. Yep. There's some two people we made go to sleep as soon as we got in. Came in over here. Perfect. Okay, look at that. There's that. Still need a rewire tool. Maybe later, but not now. Forgot how to get down. We're going fast. We gotta go. This is like start speedrun strats, because speedrun would have been done already, like in the first episode. And I'm serious, like I speedruns of this game already exist, and it's like one episode, if that. It's like 30 minutes. It was 30 minutes when I saw it. Okay. Went this way. I didn't go this way. I dropped down from up there. Yeah, this is gonna be more fun. You don't see me.
So let's see.
Someone there.
No, there's no one over there. This is off. Let's go see our shopkeeper friend. I'm sure he's over here. He's got something for us. Like a dusters or what are they? Shriekers, whatever the fuck their names are. Hey, buddy.
Welcome back. Welcome back.
Here you go.
I see you found the prototype.
Your acquaintance didn't make it.
It is a risky line of work, I'm afraid, but let's not dwell. I expect you'll be interested in payment. First, your finder's fee, of course, and if you like, I can draw up some schematics based on the prototype, something you can use to modify your tools. And as a token of my appreciation, a discount at the shop.
Yay!
A fair deal.
Okay.
What a pleasant surprise to see you again.
Talbots. Interesting. Which would be super useful.
Any district in Kanaka. And it used to be such a I'm certain you will be satisfied with your purchase.
Oh, Adamire Solution is so cheap now.
No need to wrap it for you, I suppose.
We don't want to need any of the rest of the stuff. Yeah, I think we're done. Thanks, dude. So yeah, we got Howling Bolt upgrades, which I don't think we actually like want. What else can we get for like ourselves that'll be maybe helpful gear?
I look forward to the day when I can reopen my gallery.
It's not other bolts, it's just like just regular bolts. It
was a pleasure to serve you.
You're welcome. I'm glad you enjoyed serving me.
Come in, my friend. Always a delight to see you.
Doors are blocked. I can't. I want to go back there and rob the shit out of you, dude.
Right.
Oh. Configurable grooving.
Welcome back. Please take your time.
Use my glass. The crossbow's perfect aim, even when you change shots. Improve. So we're getting. These are like the good upgrades.
And do think of us again.
I will. Thanks, buddy. Let's get out of here. Miss. Take a little swim. You having a nice time. Kind of taking a little, going for a little dip. Let's go, Megan.
So it's done.
Yep.
Ashworth won't be a problem anymore. Good. But Emily, there's something else. Back when I lived in Dunwall, I did things that I'm not proud of.
Isn't that a requirement for citizenship?
What I've got to say is not a joke. I knew Delilah and Ashworth. Bought into their bullshit. Which led me down a bad road. To be honest, before all this, I thought Delilah dead. I don't want to get into it right now. But I felt like you should know. There are things I regret.
All right, Megan. Thank you for opening up. If only a little.
I'm starting to feel like you deserve it. Are you ready to leave now?
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. I go.
Let's go. Take me back to the Dreadful Whale.
Another step toward the Duke of Cirkonos and Delilah.
We're getting like low-key. One person killed. Unfortunately. 7 bodies detected, 20 detection. Yeah, no. Got all the runes, got all the shrines. We missed 2 bone charms? Where did we miss those? They should have shown up on the harp, but I guess they didn't. Found 2 paintings and 2 blueprints. Had the best price for the Roseborough prototype. Talked with Delilah after eliminating her. Forever severed her link and found the outpost that Rhymes using to spy. Look at us, we're doing good things, I think. Tend to the rooftops to avoid enemies and locate alternate pathways. Yeah, you know what? That seems like a good idea.
For several years, Delilah's been here, getting stronger, turning people against me. Why didn't I see it coming? What was I doing during that time? Pretending to listen at court, ruling through an army of bureaucrats, waiting for the next chance to get free of Dunwall Tower. Well, now I'm free. If only I could go back. Aramis Stilton was once an ally of the Duke. The owner of Karnaka's mines, Stilton lives in a fortified bunker at the heart of the Dust District. No one's seen him for years, since around the time Delilah started making her moves. But whether Stilton's alive or dead, his home holds the key to Delilah's immortality.
Well, I guess that's where we're headed next, then. No note this time. Okay. Travel log. Long Dust District. Bring Ashford to the library, infiltrating the mines of the Sisters of Oracular Order. Okay. Okay. Let's go say hello to our friends. Okay. Where'd she go? Where is Dr. Hypatia?
Megan can take care of herself. Listen to me. Megan is out in the city, but I'll explain.
Okay. Emily, it's true, I don't take away the mechanical devices and children around as old as that. You see, I've been alive. Fashion a little contrivance for you. The only parts captured the retro in use, but none of you involved. And the Megan has just been used. In any case, may this device serve you well. Oh, it's just a stun mine. Thanks, Sokolov.
I need to know why Delilah can't be killed. Everything we've learned implies that something strange happened at Aramis Stilton's home 3 years ago, but then he disappeared.
Stilton lived in a bunker kept secure by a fancy lock made by Jindosh. Maybe inside you'll learn more about how to stop Delilah.
But I have to get there first. Through a ruin created by the Duke, where my father grew up.
Megan had an intriguing idea. Paolo is leader of the Howlers. He wants Vice Overseer Byrne killed. And of course, Byrne wants Paolo dead too. Both groups will attack you on sight, but walk in with the corpse of their chief enemy, and they'll treat you like family.
You think they'll help me get into Aramis Stilton's home?
I'm pretty sure that will work.
Well, we're killing Paolo.
Place and these people. I can feel my perspective changing. How will I be different after this? The Dust District. I've read about the winds coming through the cleft in Shindaray Peak, how the city uses it for windmills and mining operations.
Oh, there we are. Yeah, where'd Hypatia go, by the way? Like, she's not here. All her stuff's gone. Oh.
My mind is finally clearing. Now I can return to my work here, helping those who need it the most. What can I say about what you've done for me? Saved me from madness and, worse, from giving in to a life of sadistic brutality. How could I ever repay you for that? Given who you are and what you're in Karnaca to do, I can only say good luck. The city, the country, the empire. Everyone is counting on you. I'll send something special for you by way of courier. I hope it helps.
Something special to me by way of courier. Okay. You driving our boat this time?
What's that?
It's me. It's me, Sokolov. Yeah, let's go.
Ready.
Get you as close as I can.
So we know Paolo is a dickbag. So we find Paolo, we murder Paolo. Again. Last time he didn't turn into a corpse, though.
Who was the man I'm after? Aramis Stilton?
An ally to the old Duke, loyal and smart. Stilton helped build modern Karnaca with those silver mines. Started as a miner and worked his way up until he was a prince of industry. But now the new Duke drives the mine crews night and day. Dust falls non-stop onto the district. What was once prosperous is now in ruins.
I suppose the Duke doesn't care, as long as he sips from silver cups.
And what are the cups at Dunwall Tower made from, Empress? In any case, you'll have to pass through the Dust District to reach Stilton's home. Maybe he's still in there, or maybe he's dead.
Okay. Thank you. Dust District. I know.
Once you reach the Dust District, she'll tell you more. I'll wait here with the skiff and take you back to the dreadful whale after you finish.
Okay. Thanks. See you later, Sokolov. Hate you, rats. High-proof liquor. Flammable. Okay. Batista over. Oh, it's pretty. Anyways, let's. We gotta go. Okay. Here's what we gotta do. Let's go look at our powers. Domino. Yeah, upgrade that. Yeah, we upgrade that. Make Domino better. We're losing too many people. Good soldiers blinded by that hallucinogenic powder the Howlers use. Bit
death or dragged down by the Abbey's hounds. One young lieutenant got hit by an overseer grenade, and that was it. She was one of the Duke's distant cousins or something.
Okay, Jesus, just covered.
That won't happen until someone manages to kill either Paolo or Vice Overseer Byrne. And I don't see you or me beating a bat in the wrong hand.
Yeah, I don't either. Okay. So let's keep going. We got places to go. We have somewhere to go at least. Adamire solution, grab that one. But we're back up to a lot of Adamire solution, which is good.
I get stuck out here. I'm tired of cleaning silver dust out of my ears.
Okay. Okay. Night got dude. Okay. Night Sweet Prince. People keep dying in mines. That's not good. Dr. Filaments. Okay, where are we going? Getting on you? No. Okay, let's get the far reach, some far reach out. Jeez.
Dust from the mines.
Oh. Can I sneak through like this? Can use that to get by, I'm guessing. So I just need to wait for that again, and then I can go down there and do things, I guess. You're over there.
I hope they accept my transfer. Okay. Got to get over to one of the other districts.
Let's see. What was it?
Hey, buddy.
Not supposed to be here. Let me show you how I got my stripes. You aren't going anywhere.
Hey, buddy. How you doing?
No use running. Back here.
Come on.
For mercy. She's wounded.
Oh, no, I'm not wounded.
I'll be wiping
I'm not wounded.
Later. For you. Take it.
Let's go. You're getting choked, dude. Dude, you killed... You.
You're scaring me.
Come on. Gotcha, got him. Oh, go to sleep, buddy. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hey, look. See, that wasn't so bad. Wasn't so bad. Right goes down here. Goes over here. Goes up there. Oh, powered by that thing. That's why I went up there in the first place. Eh, fuck it. I can far reach up there and not feel too bad. I can't far reach up there. Guess I'm taking the long way around. Again, I could use the rewire kit, but I don't really, like, want to. No, that's so far, though, so we're doing good. Definitely doing good. Right here? Right here. There we go. Yeah, I know. Have a nice nap, guys. Okay. Where are we going next? Bring a bone charm nearby. Equip the heart. Sure. Over there, over there, over there, over there. Oh, show someone like right there. Megan. Get like up in here,
going back to Dunwall, stirred up memories, things I'd almost forgotten. Almost.
Hey, Megan.
Hello, Emily. Stilton's home is just beyond here.
I've been doing reconnaissance, talking to people. The overseers and the howlers have divided up the district. Just ahead is neutral territory where no one will harass you. But further on, the Howlers and the Overseers both have boundaries set up. And beyond those points, they'll attack you on sight.
Aramis Stilton is the real goal. Sokolov said you had an idea.
Yes. I believe that if you take out Paolo or Vice Overseer Byrne, the other one will grant you safe passage and will help you get inside Stilton's home. Neutralize either one of them and bring him to the other.
What else do you know that might help me?
Byrne is protected by the Overseers. Paolo has the Howlers. But I think he's also got some kind of black magic charm. They say he's got to die twice before the sun sets. Or he can't be killed. Good luck with that.
Okay, let's go kill Paolo. See, we know he's not a big fan of us. Deliver one leader to the other, or find another way. Oh. Internal plot was nearly impossible to solve. Nearly. Alright, let's go see if we can find a way to get to that rune. Like a window or something I can get. No, not anytime soon, at least. Hey. Let's go. Gotta get down there somehow. Can I just drop down and maybe like go back around? Yes, you can.
Father and sent him off to Dunwall.
Odin's a bell. Cast off his dreams to the people of Sirkonos. Okay. Anton implied it was nearly pay which you owe. Oh boy, this is gonna be something. Your bone charm nearby, equip the heart. God damn it. Where the fuck is there a rune or bone charm nearby? Oh, right on the other side of this wall, actually.
Stay on your side or you'll be spitting teeth. As far as I know, you might be an overseer spy.
Okay. I'll just go in here then. Get runes right up there. Okay. That one didn't drop anything. See, this is like kind of random. I guess some places just like it happens more often than other. I don't know. And so let's enter the door. Okay. No one's let you deal with the blood flies, I guess. There we are. It's dead. It's dead. Stop. Stop. Cut it out, guys. Come on. No. No. Thanks for the rune. And the angelfish scales, I guess. Okay, more stuff out there. That way, that way, that way, that way. Oh, there's a runes over there. Okay. I want to, I can go out this way. Let's see what's over here first, though. Anything of value? No. Oh, crossbow bolts. Don't know why those are there, but you know, sure. Why not? Okay, let's keep going and see what we can hunt, we can find over. Okay. Okay, that's very nice. There's dust everywhere. That's something I want on far reach. Okay, we can't go this way. Never mind. So we want to go down from here. Not really.
I need some booze to rinse out all that dust from last night.
Okay.
Hollow got cut.
Okay. That's not working. Can't go that way. Let's see, what's where we gotta go? So you're like, oh, don't go this way, because we're gonna...
Unless I hear you've taken down the Vice Overseer himself, stay out of Howler territory.
Okay, you know what? That's fine. I'll just go this way then, because this way seems nice and friendly.
Oh, hello. At first I thought you were one of Paolo's gang, but you don't look so bad up close. Somehow, being so close to the Howlers has kept me safe so far. They like me because I pay up every month. All they care about is the money.
Hmm. So you sell... Looks like safes. Sell safes? Do you... Huh. Jesus, I should be able to swing that fast. Pistol. Stealing from you, dude. Ah, you can't stop me. Or I'll cut you. Anyways, now that we've done all that, and I was like, oh, you know, we're getting really close in time, and now I need... Whatever. Anyways, that's gonna do it for this episode of Dishonored 2. I'll have to figure out what we're gonna do. I have to figure out what we're gonna do to get past all these. Hey, thank you everyone so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please feel free to leave a like or comment below. And if you videos just like this one, please subscribe to the bottom left of the video. Or in the description section below. Thank you everyone so much for watching. I'll see you all next time. Bye.